Why only as little as 6% of Indian household savings find their way to capital markets? Why investing is considered as gambling? Who's at fault? To know more, tune into 94.3 MyFM this Sunday at 5 PM with RJ Meenakshi, only on FinVeshya Presents My Money Guru, or visit www.mymoneyguru.finveshya.com.